Good morning. I don't know why I'm drinking coffee right now, but I'm drinking coffee. Acting like I'm invincible. But we're doing it. I was invincible last night in Wolverine, and the game was still a hell of a time. It's neither here nor there. That game is done. Let's play some Punisher. I have to do something. I want to play this game. It's going to be a... I'm just gonna do a quick stream today. Just play through this really quick, and then call it a day, because this game shouldn't be too long. So I'm just gonna do it, call it good, and then next week get ready for a fantastic game. A fantastic game. So let's do that. I'm gonna start with Jigsaw's level. We put them behind bars, but we still can't control them. Gotta scatter Jigsaw's pieces. Alright. Give me that. These levels are pretty long. Oh, crap. Here come the creature from the Black Lagoons. Hard to see, as always. Man, they are quick today. I don't know why I used it on him. I'm getting my butt kicked. This Jigsaw level's weird. I think Daisy's scratching at my door. Sorry, Daisy. Not right now, please. Alright, I'm getting my ass kicked here. I need some health, bad. You guys want to give me some health? I'd very much appreciate. God dang it, I'm gonna die. Where is the lives in this level? They're like non-existent. Oh. Are they down here? There's points. I don't care about points, is the thing. Take body armor though. What up, Say Six Sace? You know, that is the name of this game. It is a pretty shitty city. That's undeniable. Look at this saxophone dude, saxophone man. He tries to make the city less shitty. How is your holiday going? hopefully well. There's the health I've been waiting for all this time. Basically, we're just doing a little stream playing through this game here. I think it should take about an hour. So I'm planning on doing that. And then I want to get some me time, some me game time in. And that is going to be Horizon. Oh man, I missed him. I want some Horizon time in. So that's what I'm going to spend the rest of the afternoon and early evening, or evening doing. Hell yeah, dude, I love that Lego set so much. I thought you would appreciate it most. It's so rad. Okay. All right. My buddy got it off Amazon because the Lego store's been sold out. I didn't even really realize it was on Amazon. I don't know why I didn't think to check Amazon, honestly. Because I had been keeping my eye out on Lego.com and it still just sold out. I hope they release other ones, like a Thunderjaw. I would love to have a Thunderjaw. I don't see how they couldn't. Like, that just kind of seems like the natural next step, right? These running dudes, man. They don't get it. Just slow down. Y'all already made me lose a life. But I got it back. Give me that armor. Yo, yo, yo. This is not cool. Daisy is definitely scratching at my door. I will check on her as soon as this little section is done. I played through about half of this game on, What is this man doing playing the saxophone in jail? Oh, a Deadwing would be cool too. There's lots of cool things they could do. Yes, Daisy, I hear you. It looks like it's pretty big. I'll never know, because I won't open it. But I bet it would give people who love having enjoyment a lot of enjoyment. Oh, I get it. Entering bonus world. What kind of a bonus world is this? Where I can die. I don't want to do any bonus world. Right? Seems like a bad deal. This is just setting me back farther from from completing this game. Cool. That really just, like, hurt me. There was really nothing even there worth, like, me going there. Some points. This game is fun, though. I wish I could have a health, though. Have a health. There, I can have a health. You better get that health, dude. I don't think it's gonna do much good, but. Wow. When they send him out, man, they send him out. Wow, I did not do very good there. I don't get this. Because you can't get away from him. Is it just stay away from him? Ugh, not quite. I think I can take him. All right. What a weird fight. What a weird thing to do. What a weird looking man he is, too. Alright. I don't know what I selected. Colonel Kleegs. Oh, I'm getting my ass kicked right off the bat. Seems like a bad level. These dudes that squat, man. Also, what is the Punisher like? What is he in? Is he just walking on water? There's ninja gun ninjas here, though, so that's cool. Dude, these small people and the runners. God. I'm in bad shape right now. Any new mission. Oh well. We're gonna go with it. Can't stop. Won't stop. Gosh dang it. I'm getting my ass kicked. I don't know what the megaphone does. Oh, it's a bazooka. What? That sucks. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. I need help real bad. Oh shit. Sucks. Would you hit him? This is intense. Too intense. God dang it. Problem is, you don't shoot your grenade at the right spot. Why didn't that work? No. I hate dock levels. Oh, great. Cripes. We're just trying to get through this. Dude, hit him. Cool. Glad I ran right into that. Why is my... Give me that. Dude, these guys. I'll take it. See, there's quite a bit of health here. It's just those dox levels. They don't put a lot of health in dox levels. Or at least not enough where I know where to look for it. Ooh, Blues Brothers. Blues Brothers guys are my favorite guys. Suppose give that to me. Yeah, man, they're overloading with health here. Like, where's this health on dock levels? I guess dock levels are their bread and butter. Seriously, why does it go just to the middle of the screen? Crouch boys are the worst. Objectively the worst. I will take all those healths, though. Now it doesn't go to the middle. Thank God, I was almost to the end. Missed 10. Bonus grenades, bonus ammo, bonus health. Klieg. Oh, this thing destroys you. Oh, no. Can I take away the gun's ability to fire? No. I'm counting it as we beat that first part of that level. So here's what we've done. We have done down B A B up down right. So we've done this level. We did that level. We did Jigsaw. Okay, Jigsaw's done. I'm convinced. So... Klieg... We did stage 2, we've accomplished it. I don't understand how you would do this without grenades. This is too hard. We'll try that. I don't think that's doing anything, though. Okay, we've defeated Jigsaw. So... we can only do it 4 times. We only have 5 health. I don't understand that. I don't think it's... Where is he? Alright, we took out Klieg. That was a chore. Rip! Left, right, A, right, B, up, up. That doesn't work. Oh well, I don't get it. Those trash bags look like Daredevil. It didn't give me any lies. I don't think there's any Crouch Boys here, though, so that's good. There are definitely Blues Brothers, though. Basically, I just get happy when I see Blues Brothers. And Jasmine. Oh, I shot the Jasmine. Oh, I didn't want to shoot the Jasmine. Hey, dude. No, I don't want that. Health, please. Thanks for that heads up. I think, like, you kind of have to know where they're all headed, otherwise you're kind of screwed. Can I get through this part, please? Oh my god. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Oh well, we're gonna count it. 101. We missed three. Okay. All right. So, can we get through this? You almost kind of have to, like, dodge before you shoot. Okay, don't shoot the jasmine. Do shoot the Blues Brother, though. And these windows. Property damage, man. Shoot them, please. This is a fun little like interlude, I would kind of like an interlude to the gaming. I know it's technically a Marvel game, but it feels kind of more like an interlude in between the real games I'm playing. Just kind of a fun little arcade-y style game. I'd like to be done with this level now. Or you can give me some health, please. You. All right, in pretty good shape. Don't shoot the jasmine. I like how the only music in this game is from the jazz guys. Running people. I don't think I changed my heading for my stream either. Come on. Is that it? Thank God. Okay. We only missed one. Bonus life. Okay. Hitman. This guy dropping the bombs. Is it working? Am I taking this dude out? I don't know that what I'm doing is working. Oh, it was. I'm gonna need you to die right now, dude.
Okay.
Whew. Three down. I'm going to take a little break.
Rip. No post, no bills. So we got Ninja Man, that guy, and that guy. I'm going to take a little break. I will be right back.
All right. Doesn't work. Ninjas are said to be superhuman. These streets are for humans. No room for Siho in this city. Not even in our sewers. Oh, we're back in the sewers. This doesn't look like sewers. Ooh, he runs. You know what's going to happen here? I don't want to waste any more time on this. With one life. So we're going to call that a success. And we're going to say B, A, B, up, down, down. Down, B, A, B, up, down, down. I don't know that that worked. Oh, crap. Why did this all of a sudden decide it didn't want to work? I have a tangled mess here, guys. Yeah, that's low. That's down, B, A, B, up, down, down. Okay, cool. So what I'm gonna do right off... Now my first controller isn't working. Okay. We beat Hitman. Cool. Rip. We beat Jigsaw. Saw Rip. We beat Klieg. And now we got ninjas. And I don't understand left, right, A, right, B, up, up. Understand why none of this is working. I don't get it. Continue playing for now. There better be a saxophone man here. Plenty of crouchy dudes. Great help. Thank you. Oh, that's a bazooka. Okay. Give me that armor. That armor did absolutely nothing. Gosh dang it. Double lives does not even work. Cool bazooka man. Upside down boy. Wow.
Why do they go upside down? God, upside down boy's tough. If we can beat this level, that's fine. I'm just counting it as level beat. Saxophones. Oh, ninja. Ninja. Stage one completed. Missed four. I'll take a bonus life. Oh, we're back in the Seahoes. We're in the Seahoes. Seaho? Oh, God. Yeah, but who has time to just shoot walls? I do, that's for sure. Pipes seem to be good things to shoot. Take it. Wrong side. I forget that Nintendo only has one audio, and so I don't need both my sides of my headphones on. Did that dude poop? I think there's one thing per pipe. No, sir. Okay, I don't like this part. I think maybe at those parts, the most important thing is to just dodge and get through it, maybe. But if you try to take them all out, you're just gonna get destroyed. Oh, I get it. Double life, not lives. Seriously? Okay, cool. Thanks for giving me the life there.
good. Okay. Those guys have a very small hitbox and it's annoying. Give you a health right after him. Suppose if you could survive him for a little bit till you get to that health, that would be cool. Okay, I need to play it cool. This ninja dude. Alright, stage 2 complete. Oh wow. Oh wow. I don't like this guy. Oh, you can kick. It doesn't seem to do. You gotta just stay away from this guy. Of course not. No, go away. Go away. I kind of want to kick him. Does it work? Dude's just gonna straight up shoot you. Go away. Go away. He's not super accurate. Ouch. Right there, he's super accurate, though, at an angle. Ho. Oh God. You gotta go now. Okay. 4 down. This game's hard. Okay, we gotta try this. Left, right, A, right, B, up, up. Doesn't work. Oh, there we go. Left, right, A, right. Left, right, A, right. Left, right, A, right, B, up, up. We'll try that. All right, we'll just do that. I don't know. In the Urban Juggle Assassin, stage one. Okay, I get it. We're gonna die, though. Yeah. I get it. It's life, not lives. Maybe the tactic is to just... dodge bullets all the time. Okay. Good. Problem is, now, this isn't necessary. Okay, go. Beat Hitman. Hitman Rip. Jigsaw's been beaten. Ho. Beat one of whatever this guy is. Assassin. Okay. Didn't. It's all right. No health. No nothing. Use some health, please. Sure could use some actually hitting people. Gosh dang it. Health, please. That sucks. Dude, these ninjas. Dude, seriously. This stage is hard. don't like to give you health here either. Bazooka Boy. I don't think that hits Bazooka Boy. Holy God. I'm kind of over this, though, truthfully. This is a fun little, mid-grade. Okay, give me that. Like I said, it's kind of like a little interlude, feels like. Problem is letting them build up, though. That's where you get into trouble. Ninjas. You gotta be quick. I hate the prone guys. They may be the worst. This level sucked, but it's done. Alright, so stage 2 complete. Only bonus ammo, assassin. What is this guy? I feel like using, crap. Alright. Problem with getting progress on this game is... Down B8. No. It takes longer to skip past the levels once you beat them. B, A, B, up, down, down, right. Okay, that'll work. The bosses are kind of cool, but the rest of the game gets really, really repetitive. Like, they're not necessarily short levels. And so for a game that's not super in-depth or complex, like, the levels get kind of boring after a little bit because it's just the same thing over and over and over again. So I don't feel like I'm missing anything. we're just gonna stay on the shooting game. He doesn't jump in front of you and you have to, like, hand-to-hand him. That's the worst mechanic. Okay. Assassin's done. See who we beat. There's gotta be, like, one final stage, right? Ugh. Kingpin. I'm just gonna die here. Call it good. Get started fresh on him. You know what? I may just skip straight to Kingpin. I think I'm going to. I'm fine skipping straight to Kingpin. If I want to work backwards and complete those levels at another time, I will. But for the sake of this, 2 hours, I believe. I'm bored of this. Come on. Thank you. My finger's starting to hurt. I'm tired of skipping straight through all this time. You get hard though. I'd say Colonel Klieg is probably the hardest. Kingpin. All right, Kingpin. Oh, wow. Kingpin 4. Oh, he's a tough boy. Okay. This is tough. Wow. Okay. I think what we need to do here is load up. So, and then we will go through our levels. How does this game have a walkthrough? That's what I want to know. See who. This game's tough. Left, right. I don't know why these don't work. 1, 2, 3, 4, left, down. Just try it. Thank you. does not hurt him very much at all. Can you duck would be the good one. The thing is, they explode. I don't get it. I fully don't understand why sometimes I don't think this controller works that well. No, this controller doesn't work that well either. Oh. Do that at him. Okay. Yeah, I think it's that controller actually. Okay. I still don't understand how I'm gonna. Beat him. Oh, it doesn't. All that stuff again. Okay. What the hell? I can't do this. Why did it start? So stupid. Why did it start? I suppose. I wonder if bazookas will make it easier. I guess it could go quick. They go quicker. So possibly. Alright. Please do not. God damn it. I know this is not very fun to watch. It's not very fun to play anymore either. Five bazooka rounds. Cool. Double lives. Okay. And might as well go 999 assault rifles too. Thank you. convinced he can't be beat. How? The thing is, you cannot escape him. Maybe. Okay. Alright. Maybe if... Because... Okay. I think I can do this. With the... stage skip... lives and the bazookas. Okay, so I do want ...25 bazooka rounds. Okay, I do want double lives. Okay, I do want assault rifle.
Do have that, okay. Oh, can you do both? I'm gonna try one more time. And that'll be it. I'm kind of over this game. I don't feel like it's at all like a staple of what I'm doing. I want to play Horizon anyway. Cool, that's big, actually. I bet I could do this now. I didn't realize that was a thing. Let's do this. Watch this. Okay. I bet we can do it this time. So, okay, double lies. Okay, and assault right, left. Okay.
I think we got it. I just learned about something
that you can do. Oh God, that's not what I wanted to do. I don't want bazooka level.
I want to try this one more time.
I don't want bazookas.
So, let me try one more thing. No bazookas. Don't want bazookas. Skip bazookas because I've learned something. I wish I had grenades though. Is there a grenade code? Punisher NES grenade code.
This will for sure be the last time I try, though.
As I am in time spent, I want to do some other things with the last of my time on this long weekend. So I want assault rifle.
I want double lives.
I think that's all I want. I wish there was a grenade code. That would make it a lot.
Because you can't fire. You can fire grenades and your gun at the same time, but you can't do bazookas in your gun at the same time. Which makes sense. Yes.
Up.
Up left and B, let's see him. We sure showed them. The streets are safe now. Let me see Frank Castle. Won't they ever learn? Crime doesn't pay. Well, my job's finished. What? That's the code right there. Look at that boy. Until next time. Holy smokes. The Punishers. Alright, well, that was fun. I guess.
Fun.
Who's on? Is there anybody on right now? We'll go to Clouds. Radon's not on right now. Why is it telling me Radon's on the dashboard, but not on? Weird. Okay. And so, I don't think anybody is really here, but I'm going to send you guys over to ExoClouds. So, that's what I'm going to do. Thank you.